Hi everyone. As everybody aware now, we are in the tax era with VAT. Everybody asking, it's the talk of the town. Everybody wants to know more. Everybody have many questions now raised. However, as a business owner, you need to feel that actually you are not in the lost. Yes, we are having many things we need to comply with, but there are few things as a tax or as a tax, we call it as a tax person, you need to be sure that you have done as for your businesses. So this talk is for business owners and also the accountant in the business. You need to check, what can I do to be in tax compliance? You can hear this word, compliance. It becomes the talk of town. Not compliance, see the word, when you say compliance, there's a risk of non-compliance. So the first thing, think about my business, is it a tax compliant or not? Have you did a risk assessment? What does a risk assessment mean for non-compliance? Do you know which area in your business most receptive to non-compliance? There are some areas in your business, for example, if you do a lot of tax cash transactions, be careful. A lot of talks, a lot of checking gonna be there. You need to keep control of that. Now, your system, is your accounting system you have? You're using manual system or you use Tally? You have accounting software. You can use a very good software or using just any software. Is it not VAT compliant? So this is, makes a difference. So are you ready? Your staff, your accounting team, how much they know about VAT? Do you know as a business owner who is the most important person that will be sure that you're tax compliant? Is your bookkeeper. Because he's the one gonna enter all data in the accounting system. And they're the one who should ask the question. Have you given them enough training? Do they know the law? If they see something non-compliant or they see a new transaction, do you think they will ask the right questions? Please encourage them to ask this question, because if they don't ask the question, now they may not do it properly, which put you in the circle of non-compliance. As a business, you'll be exposed. And have you asked yourself, if you as a business now in non-compliance, who is responsible on the front FTA? When you registered as a business and obtained the TRN number, I'm sure you have added a person we call legal representative. The legal representative plus the other owners of a company, they are all responsible FTA. So please support your team. Be sure you support your team to be to ensure and help you to be tax compliant. Also, the tax filing, be sure that you are doing on time, because this is will get you exposed to non-compliance. If you have not registered for VAT and obtained the TRN number, the FTA have extended the tax to file for a TRN number until the end of April. But don't wait until April to file and obtain a TRN number. The good news, they extended it. The bad news, you're still responsible for the tax. So if you have not registered, you cannot collect VAT. If you collect VAT and you're not registered, it's a tax evasion. Tax have a lot of ongoing commitment, understanding to ensure you are compliant. So please understand areas you can do and areas if you do will make you non-compliant. In the next videos, we're gonna cover many more areas and we look forward for you to have. Thanks to be with us. Thanks again.